usually sends the output of the 288V in a filter because the noise level is too high. This is without filter. And this is with filter. I'm gonna show you without filter. So you see there is a huge difference. Huh? With filter.